American reacts to Das Kampfmesser 2000. Let's take a look. Willkommen. My name is Sean Huggins and this is React with Hugs. Let's hop straight into today's reaction.
Here we go.
Das Kampfmesser 2000. Ein besonderes
Kampfmesser 2000. Woo, has a very cool name.
Ausrüstungsgegenstand für die Kampftruppe. Die Fertigung erfolgt seit über 20 Jahren. Looks very cool.
I like how it's not smooth. It has these sharp edges. It's a knife. I know it's supposed to have sharp edges. That's not what I'm talking about. I don't know what the standard American army knife is, but like, let's say it's this one. You see how it's like smooth edges, you know? Smooth. It's sharp, but it's smooth edges. Yeah, I like that this has chink, 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 squared off edges, not rounded edges. That's what I'm looking for. Round. It's not rounded, it's sharp edges. Whatever. You guys know what I mean. It looks cool.
NATO-Qualitätsrichtlinien und aus modernen Materialien.
20 years.
Das Messer ist 305 mm lang, mit einer 172 mm langen Wellenschliffklinge aus geschwärztem Stahl. Gewicht des Messers etwa 320 Gramm.
They've done it again! Bro, they're comparing the weight of the knife to the weight of a pizza? Oh my gosh, but actually though, that's a heavy knife. A knife that weighs as much as an entire pizza? I feel like that's actually pretty heavy. Well, you know what they say, deutsche Qualität, heavy duty, built to last.
Mit dem Messer werden verschiedenste Materialien geschnitten. Der Wellenschliff unterstützt beim Schneiden, vergleichbar mit einer Säge. Das Kampfmesser ist Waffe und Werkzeug gleichzeitig. Im Nahkampf ist es eine schnelle und tödliche Stichwaffe.
Oh!
Die Klinge eignet sich als Minensuchnadel zum behelfsmäßigen Suchen von Minen. Auch Schnitzarbeiten sind möglich. Der Glasbrecher dient zum Einschlagen von Scheiben und anderem Glas.
Oh!
In schwierigen Situationen wie dem Nahkampf verlassen sich die Soldaten der Kampftruppe stets auf ihr Kampfmesser 2000.
Oh mein Gott! This is what it's like to ride the school bus on the way to school in America. This is how everyone dresses and acts. Wow. Dude, that thing is super hardcore. I like how the Bundeswehr keeps making these crazy comparisons between like the items that they're producing for their soldiers and like just everyday, not even everyday items. Like the last time it was a freaking turtle. I forget what item it was comparing it to, but they compared the weight of the item they were displaying to the weight of one turtle. Oh wait, actually we played a fun game last time. Let's play it again this time. Last time we played, how many turtles do you think I weigh? Today we're gonna play, how many pizzas do you think I weigh? So leave your guesses in the comments below. How many standard pizzas am I? Again, for a point of reference, here we go. All right, standard adult male. Yeah, leave your guesses. How many standard pizzas am I? Anyways, that being said, once you're done with your guess, head on over to madewithhugs.com for merch and more content. But that's all the time that I have for today. Thank you guys so much for being here. And as always, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.